creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that Saint Nicholas soon would be there.
Children were nestled all snug in their wee little beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their wee little heads.
Mama in her kerchief and I in my cap had just settled down for a from the lawn there arose such a clatter. I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. Away through the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters, threw open the sash.
Then what to my wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and a tiny reindeer, with a little old driver so lively and quick that I knew right away that it must be fainting.
More rapid than eagles, his coursers they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them by name. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer, now Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donner and Blitzen. To the top of the porch, to the top of the wall, dash away, dash away, dash away, dash away all.
So up to the housetops the coursers they flew with a sleigh full of toys.
And Saint Nicholas too.
And then in a twinkling I heard on the roof all the clattering noise
of his galloping hoofs.
All bundled in fur from his head to his foot.
His clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot.
I drew in my head and was turning around
when down the chimney he came with a bound. A bag full of toys he had flung on his back, and he looked like a little old peddler just opening his pack.
They twinkled so gay.
His dimples, how merry were they.
His cheeks were like roses when kissed by the sun.
His nose like a cherry, all wrinkled with fun.
And his droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow.
The beard on his chin was as white as the snow.
The stump of a little old pipe he held tight in his teeth.
And the smoke went around and around and around his head like a wreath.
Oh, he was so jolly and plump, a right jolly old elf.
And I laughed, and I laughed, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself.
He had a broad face
and a little round belly.
Oh.
That shook when he laughed
like a bowl full of jelly.
He gave me a wink of his eye and a twist of his head.
A chuckle and a smile I knew, all the while I had nothing to dread.
He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work. He filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk. And laying a finger aside of his nose, and giving a nod up the chimney he rose.
Sprang to his sleigh, to his team, gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the down of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim, merry drove out of sight.
Merry Christmas to all.